No, because we're totally immune to everything, honest. Fucking hell.
Our sails are going to go on fire, aren't they?
Not if you... Yeah, let's not steer into the rock. Probably a good plan.
Oh god.
Get some speed.
Ah!
I don't understand why we keep steering back towards it.
Because there's another set of rocks to the left and I can't see them because of the sails. I'm just trying to be safe.
There's nothing to our left right now.
I must have passed it. There.
I think the volcano's coming up. Everyone got all their stuff reloaded.
Yes.
Oh wow. These guys are gold. These guys made of metal. Your sticks, hey. Things. Here he comes.
All right, I'm gonna go and reload. Oh, fuck.
Oh. There's gold.
Ow, 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 what the fuck is that?
I'm very nearly dead. I'm dead. Oh, there's treasure barrels that just went past. Good treasure. I'm guessing those are the ones in the world.
Oh shit.
Motherfucker. Green ones.
I'm gonna have to go and fix the boat. Okay.
Another one.
I did as
well. Motherfucker keeps blowing off for repairs.
Ow!
You're right, fighting this ship on your own while we bail and repair.
That's all we can do.
Balls.
Yep, I'm out of cannon. Balls.
There's balls in the bucket downstairs. Oh, fuck, I'm dead too, I think. Oh no, I'm sleeping. He hit me with something. Yeah, it's just getting heavy. It's by the bed.